Kelly, I really think I need to go by myself.
Then let me help you. Let me help you. Don't shut me out of this. Let me help you.
Yeah. Here you are, you two, so far away from the party. I brought you fresh drinks.
Please, will you leave us alone?
Sure, right away. Just take the drinks from me. I don't want to spill them all over me. Good.
I'm afraid I don't have very good news for you. Kelly has slipped into a coma. Now, there's nothing we can do right now except wait to see if she can fight her way out.
Kelly Capwell Conrad is now being played by Kimberly Mcarthur.
Please, just get better.
What's going on? I heard shouting.
Nothing. Nothing's wrong. Everything's fine.
Yeah.
Bruce, heads up, man. She's on the move. I gotta go. There goes Pamela.
Thanks, Keen.
Oh, I want you to jump. I said, jump!
No!
No!
No, no, stay away. Jeffrey, stay out of this. Don't move.
I don't care what you do to me. Just let her go, all right?
You don't understand anything.
Jeffrey, all right. It's powder pepper. It's all right. Powder pepper.
You hurt my arm.
Get her out of here, man. Just take her away.
Listen, darling, I don't want you to worry about a thing. Everything's going to be fine. And, Jeffrey, I love you, darling. Watch it, Buster!
Stop a bullet. I found out that only works in the movies.
Did they operate?
No, they didn't need to. It went straight through.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. According to Scott, I will be.